Only 12 days after winning back-to-back majors at ESL One Cologne 2016, SK Gaming are losing their coach. According to The Score Esports, in a recent interview with team captain Fallen, Zews is expected to return to playing rather than coaching. He's reported to potentially be joining Brazilian team Immortals. With a career reaching all the way back to CS 1.6, expect Zews to use his experience to bolster Immortals. After all, he did help SK to two major championships in a row.